Slightly different. Getting into some longer poses. First half was ones and two mins. Now we're getting into fours, tens, and 15s. Five, tens, 15s. And I had to restock my beer. See what we can get ourselves into in 4 minutes. Chunkier face than what I'm drawing. We got the forehead, which comes in to the eyes. That kind of comes in. Then that kind of comes down. She switches both of us. Huh? If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Oh, it's late. Chest a little bit. And it kind of comes in and then it goes out. Coming down the shin. It kind of does that. And an arm that kind of comes out and then back. Got a hand that overlaps this hand. This arm right here. Excuse me. Just getting over my cold. Then this arm kind of continues on. Out. Which is resting. This whole thing is resting on this leg right here. This. Here's her bra line. She's got like a tube top. We still got all kinds of time. We still got 2 minutes left. That's where I'm going to end that leg. Send it right back. She's sitting in a box. Let's put the box in there. This anchors her to the page. I have a fractured skull right at the center. Show people how I have become quite a wonderful man. I'm not sure how to do that, Paul. The end of that pose. That's as far as we got. Doing some gestures. this is where her underwear lies. Right in here. We've got a leg that kind of overlaps that. Dude, you read it, and I didn't toss. Why wouldn't I read it? Again, she's sitting on a box. She's got her hand coming out. Out. Oh, there's Mama. This leg kind of comes up into her belly a little bit and then droops down. I've got 30 seconds left of this pose. Let's get in that knee. Let's get in this leg, and then we'll call it done. 6 seconds to go. Boom. Let's put in that box. Whew. Held my breath at the last second. Second. My model's taking a break, so I'm just cleaning up some of my lines. I like where this one is going. These are getting a little easier to do. Uh-huh.
that her ear is above the eye line.
Keep clearing my throat. Big deal. Keep clearing my throat like Dale.
It's really loud on camera.
Clearing my throat. I'm getting over a cold. I'm hoping this doesn't become a what do you call it? A nervous habit?
A tick.
A tick.
Nervous tick.
I suppose it gets longer, I'm able to start putting in shadows. Add more detail. All right, 10-minute pose. I'm going to blow them up a little bit, probably just focus on the head, not the whole body, we'll see, depending on what the pose is. She moves from this pose.
minutes left. Plenty of time. She's changed her pose a little bit. Quite a bit. Comes up into a bit of a triangle here and ends, and then it kind of does a swoop here, still going in this shape. Judging where my shadows lie. She's changed her pose. She changed the shadows a little bit. So I'm winging it. Thank you. like,
there, we're done. That was 10 minutes.
Not too bad.
Let's see what else we got. I like these longer poses. After you start doing your warm-ups, and it gets easier and easier. Typically, we like to do about 2 to 3 hour studies. The first is all warm-ups, ones, twos, and 5 minutes. And then after that, we get into their 5, 10s, 15s, 20s. This is a 10-minute pose here. Let's see what we can do. Looking in this direction, here's her eye line. Again, she's looking down, so chances are she's going to start drooping again. The longer she's in the pose looking down, she starts to get further and further and further down, and it changes all the shadows and stuff. So I'm gonna work a little faster than what I'm used to. I think we're gonna go into there. We're gonna cut in. This is her hairline, and then it kind of, she's got this flat spot on the top of her head. It's here as well. Into this little curved spot, and then it kind of comes out. So we go here, here, almost to the eye line, and it shoots back in. We establish that her ear is actually just a tad bit above the eye line. And then it kind of follows junction with the nose. So it's going to be the bottom of her ear. Cousin Sean says hi. My cousin Sean says hi.
Hello.
He's all the way in Alberta, I believe. Is he? My jam. Okay. So from behind the ear, it kind of comes out, comes down, shoots back up. Does this? Which means the neck. Again, for anybody just tuning in, we're doing longer poses. We got about 10 minutes, 10-minute poses. Which I think they'll go all the way up between 15 and 20, 25. I'm not sure what the last pose is going to be. I'm not sure if I'm even going to be here that long. I'm supposed to do some training tomorrow morning. Got this hard shadow here, and then it shoots. This way, somehow. Not entirely sure. double chin. Here comes down. I don't want to make it too big. She's not old by any means. It's one of the hardest things is trying to keep her youthful. If I add too many wrinkles, it really adds age. Too far with the nose. She's not looking as young as she was in her first one. Why is that? Got about 4 minutes left of this pose. Hide some of the blemishes here with some detail. Kind of got a swooping motion like that. Is quite dark. Still going in that swooping motion. Now we can kind of clean and put in the ear. Paul Henson says, wonderful. Thanks, pal. She's got a bit of a bun on her head here. That kind of comes down. Shoots up again. Time.
That wasn't too bad. She doesn't have her youth thing. Yes. For some reason she turned a little older. One. Bring it in a little closer for you guys. Taking a break. Getting a little dirty. Not sure where I went wrong with that. Anybody get any questions? Is there anybody on there? Feel free to ask. Turned up good, eh?
Yeah, looks good.
Ooh, getting late. Another drink, Mama?
want another drink?
Somebody was asking me what kind of pencils I use, and the ones for doing the life drawings is my peel and sketch charcoals. They're made by Generals, and they're quite fun to sharpen. They've got a little pull string on them. I'm not sure if you can see that. There's a little pull string on them, and what you do is you pull down through the cardboard. It's all wrapped in little cardboard paper. So you pull down the string, and it tears the paper in a straight line. And then what you can do with it is you can kind of unravel it. And it takes a little while to unravel. Once you unravel it, you get a little longer charcoal on the inside. These are fantastic. My only issue with them is I had one that looked like it might have been dropped when I bought it brand new, and as I was unraveling it, all the charcoal on the inside had been broken off in chunks, and I ended up having to throw it out. That only happened to me once or twice. I mean, I've had these for a long time. I mean, look at this one. This one's just a little stump now. But it's the same thing. It's got this little string on it. All right. My last beer of the evening. I'm getting into a little longer pose. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. Hey, Andre. I was just talking about you. We were discussing our pencils. The peel and sketch pencils. We had the conversation last night about them. All right. Excuse me. Break time's over. Nice work, by the way. Thanks, Andre. These were 10 minutes. I started off with ones and twos. Worked my ways up to fours and tens. Finish off with the 10-minute pose. And I think we're going to go with tens, 15s, 20, 25s. I'm going to find out here shortly. Model took a little 5-minute break, so I took a 5-minute break myself. So we better go in this direction. She's looking over her shoulder. We're going to see her back. This is her back. Head comes up. She's got this flat spot on her hand right away. Can see it here, can see it here, can see it here. It's just a little flat spot. It's what I call a landmark. Come in. Go out. Come in again. nice and light. She's got a bun on her head right around here somewhere. I'm not sure how much longer Facebook will let me stream for. So we'll just go until the time runs out. So we've got her eye line going this way. Bottom of her nose is going to be around here somewhere. We established that earlier that her ear is a little bit above the eye line. And it kind of comes down to the nose line. So I'm making landmarks. Got her eyes closed for some reason. I'm not sure what the reasoning is for that. Bring it in a little bit. We've got her cheek coming down. Cut into her face. Into the nose, through the mouth, a bit of a double chin. Kind of leads back up into under the ear. This is going this way. To her hair and her flat spot. Her hair kind of comes up into here. Kind of comes down into here. Shoots back in. Yeah. still got 9 minutes left of this pose.
Adding in some details, hide some of the blemishes. What I mean by blemishes is the underlying sketch marks that I've added a few minutes ago.
Still got 7 minutes left. Hold tight to the back. Under her chin, it shoots in. In her neck, runs down her shoulder, and then down there. Fantastic drawings, great video. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Mom and Dad are watching. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Well, chances are it's mom. She's usually a late night owl. Still got 4 minutes left in this pose. How much further I can push it. Let's add that bun. Kind of does this. It's got pieces coming out of it. That lead back down into the hairline. I'm gonna darken down her eyelashes a little bit. Always looking at my reference. Winnie's watching. So Winnie's watching. Oh, and my model just took off. That must have been about 10 minutes. Brian Finley. Looks great, Will.
Well, thanks, Brian.
My model took off about a minute ago, so I'm just kind of tidying up some of the lines. I think I might be done for the night. I'm just going to thin out her nose a little bit, make her look a little younger. I had issues here. She looked super young. And then down here, she got a little older. And for some reason, this one here, I kind of really like, but I just want to give her that youthfulness back to her. And I think it's just a matter of playing with some of the lines. Weird shadows from the lighting. I didn't quite like, so I just kind of made them up as I went along. I don't recommend doing that, but I'm not sure if you can see this, but she had a flat spot here. The flat spot there, and I was trying to duplicate the flat spot here on her head. The last one for the night. I'm gonna finish my beer and call it a night.